Save the Children charity is warning about the danger of starvation in Ethiopia. Amid its worst drought in half a century, the drought is expected to leave over 10 million people in dire need of food aid in the coming months. Some 400,000 children are already suffering from severe acute malnutrition.